10 TV stars who married their co-stars. Number 1. Sharad and Kirti. They were working together in the popular show Saath Phere. The couple got married on June 3, 2005. Aamir and Sanjeeda. They were friends but they participated in Nach Baliye and fell in love. Finally, on March 2, 2012, they got married. Number 3. Gurmeet and Debina. They worked together in the TV show Ramayana. They finally tied the knot on February 15, 2012. Number 4. Sanaya and Mohit. Sanaya and Mohit met each other on the sets of Mile Jab Hum Tum in 2008. They secretly dated for 7 years and finally married each other in 2016. Number 5. Hiten and Gauri. Hiten and Gauri first met on the sets of Kutumb, which was aired on 2001. Hiten and Gauri tied the knot on April 29 in 2004. Number 6. Ravi and Sargun. Ravi Dubey and Sargun Mehta met on the sets of Karul Bagh. They got married on December 7, 2013. Number 7. Ram and Gautami. They met on the sets of Ghar Ek Mandir. They tied knot on February 14 in 2003. Number 8. Vivek and Divyanka. They both were working together in the show when they fell in love. They got married in July 14, 2016. Number 9. Neha and Shakti. Neha Saxena and Shakti Arora worked together in the TV show Tere Liye. They finally tied knot in April 2018. Number 10. Indranil and Barkha. Barkha and Indranil were shooting for the TV show Pyar Ke Do Naam, Ek Radha, Ek Shyam. After a short courtship period, the couple got married in 2008. Thanks for watching.